One of our favourite birds in the South Downs, the skylark, has its nest on the ground, and dogs can disturb birds by rushing at them in their nests, and then the birds will fly off and abandon their young if they're scared.